Yeah, he definitely did. He missed it, and the other two fouls were. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We live in a great country, free from flood. To honor America and respect for all who have served this great country, to defend this freedom, sure, by the place you rise and remove your past while directing your attention to the American flag, the flag of our national anthem. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedure adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Tri-Valley Conference. The officials of tonight's contest are Russell Maston, Brandon Meter, and Jordan Henderson. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our visitors from Athens High School. They are coached by Bill Bosman. He's assisted by Roe Easley, Carissa Nickel, Craig Crane. Here are their starters. Number 3, Ella Chapman.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
match again on the 18th of this month. They're playing Northfield by St. Louis High School, North Georgia.
Hey, trust white, not the silver.
first, team second. Checking out you the open numbers in the 2 year tally.
Thank you.
second woman in the school at Athens, Georgia. And we are the only people standing. I'd like to take this opportunity to give a shout out to our unofficial photographer, Sarah Harrington. If you go to the LBC School's Facebook page, you'll see all the hard work that she has done photographing our student athletes. Thank you, Sarah, very much. do that, we'd just like to remind everybody that the girls will be on the road on the 16th at Meg County High School, and the girls will be on the road on the 18th at St. Mary's Play at Northfield. It'll be Athens basketball from 7th half.
Yeah!
Now it's on the recruiting coordinator. This is for team first.
Make it count, Eric.
That was on number 13, Shay Parsons, and it's for 17, second quarter. At the line, shooting two, he's in five, in next.
Thank you. Good pressure.
That was number 25, Asa Holden. And it's her second at the line shooting two. Xavier Rucco.
Gotta have better backside position.
Look Grace on the block.
Thank you.
That was on number five, Quinn Banks. That is her fifth foul. Jenny Gable was number 20, Brett Luton. And that was number 22, Michelle. It'll be Golden Eagle basketball to start the fourth period.
Thank you.
Will be your first senior to the board, champion Belpre. December 13th, Shane Parsons at the line shooting two. For shooting one is Olivia Smart.
Get out, go back to him.
Rescue the ball.
Quick, coach, stand up, coach. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And then I told my guys, I'm